plugged in, he went, no wonder it's not going off, so I'm plugged. Oh, what a shame. Are you going to work? What a shame. Get out in the rain. Wap, wap, get that. Whoa. Hope so. It's 2 minutes to eight. It's the 11th of July, 1995, and I've just been struck by a fucking bolt of lightning. I was filming it out the window, and it was plugged into the mains rather than the camera. And the
It was loud.
I couldn't believe it, and I got tingles all the way up my arm, and all the power's gone off. Look, no lights, no clock, no lights on the old stereo, and I fucking shat myself. So I've got to turn it back outside.
I got one off the window thing. I opened my window, then when it started to rain, I shut it. And there was a big bolt of lightning, and it was all tingly on my thing. So I... Any now, Barry?
Not in here.
No, I chucked all mine out.
We will not surrender. We will not give in to the power of this storm. We are Martin Bell and Kate A.
Did you plug the telly?
Yeah.
Like in the aerial?
Yeah. Bloody good job.
That's over there, isn't it? The bad one. What? Christ!
Come on, by the way. Where?
Over there, in between that tree and that plant.
Oh, shit.
See that?
No. I don't want to get too close to the window. Get it?
Yeah.
Okay. Right. Quite possibly the worst British storm that I have ever been witness to. Jesus.
What is she playing at?
Hello.
What is she playing at?
Speak. Say hello. What's the time? You know, recording that ain't got a red light anywhere.
I know, because I'm out of tape.
What?
I'm out of tape. Tape's finished.
I say hello. Hello, hello.
What are you listening to?
What?
What are you listening to?
Hello, goodbye.
No, who's singing it?
Beatles.
Oh.